We're here with Queen's Park's recent loan signing, Jamie Gullan, who's joined the club on loan from Hibs until the end of the season. Jamie, welcome to Queen's Park. Can you give the fans some background information about your career and where you've played before you've came here?
Just played with a few local teams when I was younger, and then the age of 9 went to Hearts and was there till the age of 16, and then went to Hibs, and then I've been there for 2 and a bit years.
Excellent. You've obviously joined the club on loan. Did you have options to go elsewhere? If so, what made you choose Queen's Park?
To be honest, I didn't think I was going out on loan for the second part of the season. I was out on loan for the first 6 months and came back, but when I got told about Queen's Park, it was a no-brainer to come here. It was obviously a big step up and high level, so happy.
Where did you spend the first 6 months of the season on loan?
It was down at Galifinidine, down the loan league, and it was good there.
And obviously you made your senior debut coming on as a substitute against Ayr United on Saturday. The result aside, how did you find your first experience playing at Hampden?
Nah, it was brilliant, yeah. It was good to get on and play a part. And obviously the result wasn't that good, but it was great to get on and play in the Hampden. So.
And what's your favoured position?
To coming in off the left, trying to take on a fullback, get 1v1 and run it.
What's your hopes for this loan move?
Just to contribute to the goals, assist, develop as a player, improve on and off the ball, and just try and help the team as much as I can.
Excellent, thanks very much for your time.